Hello everybody and welcome to a new kind of video on my channel. Today we're going to be going around Mineplex playing a bunch of the new maps that they have just released on the server. And if you want to see all of the maps, make sure to leave a like for part 2, which I will do if you guys really like this video. I won't be able to cover all the maps in one video, but I will cover as many as possible. We're going to start out first with Snake. And yeah, there is a couple of new ones. There is Tasty Meal, which is right here. So yeah, let's play the first new map on Mineplex. Brand new map, Tasty Meal. And then after that, we are going to be doing B44. I'm going to do Super Snake. I do like Super Snake. It's pretty good. Although the speedy ones, I don't know. But if you use the speedy one, it's pretty much exactly like Slither.io. But anyway, ooh, look at this. It's like a cake. Oh, we're on a picnic. I like this. All right, can we go this way? I don't think we can go on the water. Highly doubt it. This is a very constrained map. That is something I will say. Wow. This map is very, very constrained. Alright. Alright. I was never too great at Snake, guys. I was never too great at Snake. Let's, oh, cutting them off. Alright. I'm gonna, maybe I can make my own little area here. Maybe. Maybe I can do that. Alright, let's see what we can do. Let's, eat all these slimes. There we go. Making myself a little border here. It seems to be working out okay. You know, my little border here. Alright, gonna have to escape my border and come out here. You know, swerve in, swerve out, swerve in, swerve out. Oh, the snake is getting longer. Oh, the snake is getting longer. Alright, let's, yeah, we can make my border much bigger now. Oh man, there's so many snakes getting out, guys. There's, not snakes, but like, oh, what? What? How did that happen? Did I just... How did I die by... I thought I killed myself on my own snake trail. What? I don't know how that happened, guys. But I will be back for the next map, which is B44. New map. Okay, guys. We are here on B44. The map. On Snake. And let's see how this goes. I'm using the speedy snake this time. Because I do not want to risk... what happened before. I mean, the super snake's pretty cool. You can like go through somebody's snake trail using your abilities, so it's pretty cool, but not as cool as the speedy snake. I feel like the speedy snake is just a little bit better. We got these two people floating here. That's a little weird. That's a glitch. Anyway, yeah, you can actually push yourself up against this edge here, and you won't actually die. So that's just a pro tip for you guys. That sheep has no driver. I'm dead. I'm very dead. I'm very, very, very dead. Ah! Wow. Wow. Okay, but let's inspect this map, because right now we're mostly showing off the map. So here we go. You can see this map. Yeah, no, I kind of like this map. You know, we've got the whole green thing and the sea lanterns. I do like it, because a lot of the maps don't utilize 1.8 things, a lot of the old maps, because, well, they didn't have 1.8 on Mineplex back in those days, so... Yeah, I do like it. It definitely looks pretty nice. Let's move on to the next new map, which is a One of the Quiver map. And I do like me some One of the Quiver. All right, everybody, we're back. One of the Quiver time. Dust Bowl. Let's see this map. We got diamond ore everywhere. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Time to win. Oh, no. Oh, this person's a pro. This person's a pro. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Get dead, get dead, get dead. No, oh, so close, so close. All right, guys. You know how much I love One of the Quiver. If you watched my SG episode that I posted a couple days ago, and also sorry for not uploading for the past, like, 2 days. I just couldn't really, I don't know. It's just I lost track of videos and also a little bit of laziness in there, too. But, oh, man, I can't win. Oh, anyway. Yeah, I'm just apologizing. It's my fault. Should have been uploading. And I'm also, didn't really have any ideas of what to upload either. So that also didn't help either. So let's get this guy. Hopefully steal his kill. Steal his kill. Yes, there we go. All right. All right. Oh, hello. Oh, come on. No, oh, I always feel like I need to charge back my bow more than I need to. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Come on. Oh, you had two arrows? You had three arrows? What? All right, come on. Let's go, bro. Oh, wow. Okay, never mind. Ah, man, I'm not doing too good this game, guys. I need to get me a kill streak. Oh, that was a good kill. Oh, yes. There we go. Goodbye. Oh, I missed him. How did I miss him? Come on. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Oh, yes, got him. Turn around. Bye. There we go. All right. Get you. Oh, I got him. I got him. Okay. I'm in second place. That first place person is doing good. I like this map, though. It looks really cool. Oh, I missed. Hello. Hello there. Boom. You're trying to block it or something? Oh, what? How did I not get that kill? That was so stupid. I should have gotten that kill. No way. Come on. There we go. Finally got the kill. All right. Hello there, sir. Goodbye. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, you're going to miss. Oh, come on. Oh, I got shot from somewhere. Hello there. Nope. Why'd you have to move? Come on. Oh, no. I damaged him for you. You wouldn't have won then. Well, I got second place, guys. And really, that's all I can... Man, oh, man. Well, I only got one attempt at this. Yeah, that was a pretty cool map. I did like it. It was called Dust Bowl. It had a nice little theme to it. I did indeed like that. Now, we're going to go on to Oriental, which is a bomb lobber map. So, I will be back. We're back. And here it is. Here is the map. It's looking kind of cool. I'm using the armor kit this time. Mostly because I do not trust my leaping skills. Oh, man, that TNT just flying in is quite intimidating. All right, I see you up there in the roof. Let me toss that way. Oh, is it going to hit him? Nope. Oh, yeah, what a shot. Oh, unfortunately, you leaped away. Can I land that shot? Oh, I see you trying to hit me with that. Nope, didn't hurt me. All right. Oh, can I get that? No? How's my team doing? I'm on blue team. Okay, blue is doing bad. Blue is doing very, very bad.
It was at that very moment that I knew that I was done for.
Oh no. Well, yeah, some people have been saying this map isn't very good, and I can kind of see why. There's really nowhere to run and go, which is sometimes good. Yeah, well, are they too far away from each other? Kinda, maybe a little bit. Yeah, they are kind of far away from each other, aren't they? Maybe just a little bit. But yeah, guys, this is, that's the map. It's a little destroyed now, but I kind of like it, although it looks nice, I think, but I think playing on it isn't the greatest, but it does have good looks. It's got good looks, but just not, it's not very fun, though, I would say. Like, you can get kind of caught up in this little trenchway here, and then when you're all the way up here, it's really hard to hit you because you have to, like, shoot the TNT super high in the air and stuff, so it's not really the best, but yeah, that is the map. The next one we are going to be doing is the Turf Wars map, and I will see you for that. Alright guys, we're back, and we are on the Library map, the new map called Library, and I guess I can see why. Whoa, it looks pretty cool. Wow, look at this, guys, look at this. A lot of upward, whoa, it looks cool. Okay. Yeah, it is a new map. I'm going around exploring all these new maps, so I hope you guys have been enjoying this video so far. And yeah, this is a pretty cool map, I gotta say. I do have to say. But anyway, yeah, we got 10 seconds until the game starts. So, okay, build time. And guys, I just realized something. This is being recorded in 720p, and I kind of forgot that I was doing that. I'm really sorry about that, but I recorded this long series, which is going to be coming out pretty soon, and I had to record in 720p, otherwise the file size would be too big. And so yeah, I just kind of had to record in 720p, and I forgot to change it back, which is terrible. And I'm sorry about that. So I guess this video will be the last one in 720p for a while, except for the new series that's coming up that involves Tree and Enot, which I hope you guys are going to enjoy. It's going to be around 6 episodes long. It's going to be pretty fun. I definitely hope you do enjoy it. I had to record the entire thing in 720p. Just didn't have enough hard drive space, and I do have an SSD, but I had to record it onto my hard drive. That's how long it was. It was a very, very long recording, so I had to record it on my hard drive. Let's continue with the ding montage.
It was at that very moment that I knew that I was done for.
Guys, I found a glitch. Guys. I gotta show it to you. So apparently, you can get on the other team's side by like bouncing yourself on the border, which is pretty crazy, and I had no idea this was a thing. I don't think it's supposed to be a thing, and it's kind of a bug, you could say. I don't know if they can fix it. They'd probably have to rework the whole way the map works to make this work. So I just need to make it so that I can get on their side. Right now, they are killing me as soon as I get close, and it's making it nearly impossible. I should probably do it during build time. I can show you guys pretty well during that. And you get behind here, and so it pushes you, and then you can jump over here, and it pushes you forward, and jump over here, and basically you go step by step by step by step, and you can slowly make your way across. And it's, I don't know, it's kind of an exploit, although it doesn't really help very much because you can still get easily killed while you're over there because you can't place blocks and get cover or anything. So it's not really, I don't know, it's not really that useful. Doing this all wrong. Oh, oh, yes! Yes, it's working. Okay. How did I get killed in midair like that? All right. Boom! That's the final kill. Actually, wait, no, I didn't actually kill you, bro. Oh well, I thought I got the final kill, but anyway, so the next map we're going to do is going to be the new Dragon Escape map, which is Time Travel. Now, Time Travel is a very cool map, it is very long, and I've actually played it once because I love Dragon Escape, and I couldn't wait to play the map, so I played it once, but I've only ever played it once. I haven't played it any more times than that. If you guys do want another episode of this, I'll make sure to do the second new Turf Wars map, but yeah, let's get right into the new Dragon Escape map.
Dragon Escape. Time Travel. Here we go, guys. One of my favorite games on Mineplex, Dragon Escape. And today, it is the new map. The new, awesome, wonderful map, Time Travel. So, here we go, everybody. It's time for Time Travel in the house. Let's do it. In front of the pack right now. Gonna, I don't know, guys. It's hard to commentate while playing Dragon Escape. I'll say that much. Yeah, I do know a little bit on how this map works and stuff. I don't know exactly the proper route. But I'm just gonna go as fast as I can. And I don't know when you're supposed to skip stuff. But missed. Yeah. Oh, is there two different routes you can take? I always took this one. Oop. No way, bro. Bro, that what a sick shortcut. Oh, well, that was lag. That was a lot of lag. Okay, well, I guess it kind of was a shortcut, so that works. There is signposts, so you won't lose track of where you're going if you guys can't exactly follow along this fast enough to remember it. There are signposts in this map. Facebook, I don't want to hear it, Facebook. I don't want to hear it. Oh, where did he go? All right, that's pretty cool. I'm just gonna follow him. Okay, right here I completely drew a blank. I was supposed to go up that dragon's tail and keep going on the map, but I didn't figure that out for like 30 seconds. So, to save me some embarrassment, I'm going to skip to when I finally figure it out. Oh, I get it. How did I not get that? Alright, well, let's go this way and not get killed by the dragon. I completely messed that one up, guys. I didn't even make that mistake the first time I played this map. Uh-oh. Oh, it's the dragon. It's the dragon. Got to escape the dragon. Oh, come on. Nope. Nope. This is it. This is it. This is the end. This is the end. Well, I'm dead. No. Ugh. Okay. Well. All right, guys. It's time for more Dragon Escape Time Travel. And yes, this time is going to be good. This guy's got particles on. No. That's annoying. That's really annoying. I hate it when people have particles on during Dragon Escape. Ugh. Well, fortunately, this Dragon Escape map seems to be pretty easy. You can get ahead of the dragon pretty well. And, yeah, you just kind of need to learn how not to die. All right. I keep thinking you don't go this way. It looks like a wall that you can't go through. But it is. You just kind of go under it. So, here we go, guys. Here we go. Front of the pack yet again. Let's do better this time, guys. Let's do much, much, much better. And hopefully get the win. If I could complete the map, that would be fantastic. I'm sure people have already done it. The people that have already studied this map. Oh, you've got TNT, bro? You better not drop that on me. I swear, if he dropped that on me, I'd be so salty. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. All right, well, little mishap. No big deal. That guy is TNT. That's annoying. Oh, man, here we go. Hoop, hoop. There we go. And let's do that. Oh, that thing. All right, people seem to be doing that. Oh, the guy with the particles. I was telling you guys, can't see. They need to make people invisible longer because this map is easy and all the noobs don't die off instantly like they would on the other maps. Okay. All right. Here we go. I'm a little bit farther behind than I'd like. That's not really a big issue. All right. You know, that's a pretty good shortcut, I would say. Now that I actually, you know, remembered that you go on top of this thing, you know, that kind of helps. Kind of helps just a wee little bit. All right. Is it just me and this guy at the front, or there are people farther ahead? I believe... Are there people farther ahead? I don't think so. Oh, yeah, there are. Let's go straight through here and not die. Oop. All right. Whoop. Yes. All right. I believe the water kills you. Oh, this guy's done. Goodbye. Passing you real quick. All right. This is where I died last time. Let's just do this, do that. Boom. We're good. We're good. This is the farthest I've done before, so let's not die. Very nerve-wracking. All right. All right. Hoo-ah! I still have a bunch of leaps, so I'm going to use a leap here because I do not trust myself on that jump. That is a very far jump. All right. Let's go. Whoop. There we go. Hoo-ah! Yes. Oh, that was a tough jump. Oh, okay. All right. These are all like max block jumps, guys. Whew. Am I gonna complete the map? I can't even hear the dragon anymore. That dragon is long gone. All right. Whoop. Ah, there we go. Am I gonna do it, guys? Am I gonna do it? There's a person right behind me. Oh, man. Oh, man. No. 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 I was so close. I was so close. No. No. Oh, come on. You know I had to do it again now, didn't you? You know I had to do it again, guys. Come on. You didn't think I'd just keep it at that. I've got to beat this map. I just have to beat this map, guys. I just have to. This guy is pro. Oh, never mind. I'm in the lead. All right. All right. I'm liking this. Alright, still got a pretty good lead going on here, up in the house, definitely doing pretty good so far. Alright guys, here we go, we're on top of the little dragon here, and making our way down. I can no longer hear the dragon escape dragon, just leap through here, boom, 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 get down here, get up here, boom, can't really see what's going on, there we go, made it. I am at very low hearts right now, but, oh, ah, okay. That's fun. All right, guys, for the last map we will do today. And again, guys, if you want to see a part two to this video of going through all the new maps on Mineplex, make sure to let me know with a comment down below. And yeah, I'll be sure to do part two. If you guys didn't really like this video, that's fine too. I don't have to do a part two, but I do hope you did enjoy. So, Runner, a fun game where Streetkiller 12 likes to use Frosty and snowball me off every single time. But fortunately, Streetkiller 12 is not here, and I couldn't be happier because now I get to use the wonderful, amazing Leaper kit without the stupid Frosty killing me. You know what I can do, though? I can go to Morphs, Wither Morph, and go over here and stand on Frosty so people can't actually use it. Right now, I'm a Wither, even though it doesn't look like it. I'm a Wither, and if my hitbox is so big that people can't actually click on the Frosty to get the Frosty kit. So yeah, now people can't get Frosty. See, that guy tried to get Frosty and he couldn't do it. I don't think he could do it anyway. Yeah, can you get Frosty? No? Can you do it? I don't think you can do it. They can't get Frosty. They can't do it, lol. Oh, man. I'm a Wither and I'm blocking. Okay, I won't do that. That's technically, like, illegal on Mineplex, I think, or something. Okay. Volcanic fire. Holy cow, this is a volcano. Oh, there's a nether portal over there and stuff. All right. All right, guys, today is the day that I win the game of Runner. Not just play it, but win. All I do is win. 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 No matter what. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. Do the blocks one at a time. You frostied me. You frostied me. All right, I'm getting back up here. Or not, you know, that. Okay. That was not my best idea I've ever had. Okay, guys, I'm just going to say that. But this isn't about me winning. It's about showing you the new map. So I guess this is a volcano. It's a really, really big volcano. It's pretty cool. That's all I'll say on the matter. Yeah, I don't know why they made, like, spikes on the outside if literally nobody looks out here. Literally nobody looks out here. So unless you're a spectator, then you kind of look out here. But how high? You can't fly very high. But we can look at the details down here. We can see, you know, we got a nether portal, which looks pretty cool. Some netherrack spiraling around. I do like that very much. And, yeah, cool map. This is the last map of the episode. But, guys, I do hope you all enjoyed this video of looking at all the new maps that were just released on Mineplex. And if you did enjoy it, remember to leave a like and leave a comment if you want to see part two of this, because there is quite a few more maps yet to see. There's some dragons, there's some evolution, master builders, bacon brawl, and Super Smash Mobs maps left to see. So if you want to see those, make sure to tell me, and I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye, everybody. Woo! Oh, yeah.